I am using a 9 round liner type made by the Quadrant brand. You can find them overseas. They have a bunch of American distributions. If you can find an American distribution, you are very lucky. But I'm using a 9 round type, and the thing about the word tight at the end of 9 round means that this needle configuration is super strict in the space that's in between each one of these individual needle groups that bring this needle group together. And what that is, that allows me to have the thickness of a 9, but to have the feel and definition of like a 7 RL, even a 5 RL, depending on how the configuration is set. I really don't use 9 so much on super detailed pieces, but they make, whenever I have to do something that's very open in design or very particular about dropping an access of super thick line weights, but then doubling back to give me super single file hit lines.